I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the Circle to Search feature on an Android device. If you're looking for a faster and more intuitive way to find apps, contacts, or information on your phone, the Circle to Search feature on Android can make a big difference. This feature allows you to draw a simple circle gesture on your screen to quickly access the search function, saving you time and enhancing your user experience. It's especially handy when you're multitasking or need to access something quickly without navigating through multiple menus. So if you're ready to optimize your Android experience and discover a new way to search, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the app on your Android device where you want to circle to search for something. In this example, I'll do this in the Google Chrome app. Step 2. Hold your finger against the navigation bar at the bottom of the screen. You'll see a tinted interface displayed over your screen and a message at the bottom of the screen telling you to circle or tap anywhere to search. Step 3. Use your finger to circle the item you want to search for. That item will be highlighted and the results will be displayed in a window at the bottom of the screen. Pull this window up to see the full list of results. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.